On the slope of Bedworth Mountain in Monmouthshire is the entrance to a mine the National Coal Board didn't want. It had been abandoned in 1926 and was too small to worry about, the board said. But miner Tidwell Davis had other ideas. He rented it for 3 and 10 pence a week. And now he works it with Thomas Summerfield and 5 other employees, including Reg Perry and Morris Sellers. Morris Sellers is 62, but he works as hard as the rest. And the mine produces over 2 tons of coal per man shift, more than twice the average of the nationalized Welsh pits. Not bad going for a mine nobody wanted. These men can earn up to £25 a week at the coalface. And it's not surprising that the boss daren't go into a pub because so many people pester him for a job.